On your mark, get set, go! Run, Fat Mario! Run, Fat Mario! Run, Fat Mario! Run, 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 Fat Mario! You're almost there! You're gonna do it! Yeah! Run is scheduled to come out December 15th, and you dudes have been asking me, Obi-Wan, are you picking up Super Mario Run? Obi-Wan, will you be streaming the game? Yes and yes, I'm gonna be picking it up, and I'm gonna be live streaming the game with you dudes. But a big question that you dudes have been asking me is, Obi-Wan, do you think this game is too expensive? $10 for an iPhone game? What? Nintendo's crazy! I can't believe the madness! My answer is, it depends on your preference. Most mobile games are either free or at 99 cents, but it's littered with microtransactions, and so at the end of the day, you end up paying about $50 for a 99 cents game. Now, what Nintendo is doing, they're allowing you to download the game for free, but to unlock the full game, you gotta pay 10 bucks, and after that one-time charge, no more microtransactions. Two things factor into whether or not I think this is a good deal. One, how much content is in the game? I don't know quite yet how much content is in the game, but from what I saw, the game looks like a solid game. The mechanics look simple, but it looks like a very strategic game. It looks like a game I'm gonna be replaying multiple times, trying to get all the red coins, trying to 100% complete the game. And the graphics from this game looks like it's taken straight from New Super Mario U. That game was 60 bucks when it first launched. And so for me, as long as the quality is there and the content in the game is there, I'm cool with the $10 price point. Now, on the other end of the spectrum, I do understand if you prefer just paying 99 cents, a benefit of paying 99 cents and paying as you go is, if you don't like the game or you get bored of the game, you only pay for the stages that you play on. But if you pay 10 bucks, you might not even like the full game. You might not even get to the last stage, but you paid for it. And so I can understand paying as you go. Two sides of the coin, but either argument is valid. Depends on how you view it. But dudes, the game is coming out in a couple of days. Stay tuned for that epic Super Mario Run live stream coming to an Obi-Wan Plays channel near you. What are your thoughts, dudes? Will you be picking up Super Mario Run? Run, Mario, run. Run, Mario, run. Run, 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 Mario, run. Sound off in the comment section below. Why? I wanna know. Obi-Wan cares. I care about what you think. What do you think about Super Mario Run? I really want to know. Bro, click that subscribe button. Stay up to date. All things Nintendo. I know you could do it, man. Don't let the haters doubt you.